Make no mistake about it, Stone Cold Steve Austin is well on his way to being one of the greatest superstars in the history of sports entertainment. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
There's the suplex.
Are you kidding me? Look! Oh, that scoop slam!
And this is going to return to the ring.
Six!
Now back to the ring. And he's heading back in.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Oh, there it is!
In with a reversal.
Yeah, Stone Cold can react to what you're doing in the ring so quickly. That's what makes him so dangerous.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Neither individual is going to back down here. A bit of a test of strength here.
Here we go with Steve Austin.
Did you see that knee?
He drops the elbow. He saw that one coming.
A scintillating maneuver.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Neckbreaker. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And the swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
He's in big trouble. Oh, geez, lights out.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now.
He fired up.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
He's got him.
Way. Smart strategy there. And he gets back in the ring.
Reversal.
And the Barbarian countered.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he's heading back inside the ring. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Force. And we're going back between the ropes.
It's reversal there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Great counter. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. And this is going to return to the ring. Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Devastating.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.